What's up, guys? It's Mindeth Sky. Welcome back to some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. When we left out, we had a whole bunch of copyright, but I know some of you guys are saying, like, you don't need to cut it. Well, the problem here is I kind of need to cut it because or else the video won't ever be online. It's blocked for a while. And what I'm wondering is, you know when you upload a video on YouTube, like, you can choose the game you're recording on or whatever? So yeah, when I go on that, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare isn't in there anymore. I think it's because of one of those reasons. Wait up, guys. I'm sorry if, like, I'm waiting. It's because I need that weapon. Okay, I need this weapon. I'm sorry about that. Okay, and...
get to the rail gun and plant the camera.
Like, you know the category, like, you can record and all that? It happened once to me at one time, guys, like, when I was a month ago, Minecraft wasn't, like, a game anymore, apparently. Like, YouTube didn't have that option. Like, it had Minecraft PE, and what does that stand for? It's, like, school stuff, like, Minecraft, like, you go to school and all that. They might be talking about Minecraft, like, just a school thing, and... that wasn't like what I wanted, like, to upload the category in. So that kind of blew a little bit, like, my motivation a bit.
Contact 12 o'clock.
And it didn't blew my motivation that much. It's just like, it sucked because I couldn't, like, do my full thing. Like, you know, when you upload, like, you have all these stuff to upload, all these confirmation and whatnot. It's kind of complicated. If you're not a YouTuber and you don't know what I mean, don't worry about it. Just continue enjoying this video. And yeah, so speaking of Minecraft, I know I was speaking like 2 seconds. I know 2 seconds ago I was speaking about Call of Duty, but Now I'm gonna change subject. And speaking of Minecraft, like I talked a little bit about Minecraft 2 seconds ago. Minecraft, you know the episode that I'm doing? One of them, it's not episode 26, guys. It's actually episode 27. And that kind of screwed me over because, like, you know the episode Enderpearl? Or whatnot, it stopped midway, so that's probably like one of the reasons why I didn't add it to the playlist. But so next episode, please do not ask me like why is it already episode 28 or whatnot. I don't know.
Plant the jammer.
Wait up, I'm about to die. So don't ask why, like, oh my god, really?
Contact.
I hope you guys kind of understand what I'm trying to meant there, like... I was trying to say, like... so next episode, if you, like, see, like, me running in the title, like, I'm probably just gonna do, like, in the thumbnail, like, episode 20 and 7, then I'm gonna do a slash on it, and this is actually gonna be episode 28. It is, because, the part 1 and part 2 is pretty far away, so... anyway, none of you guys are gonna believe it, and it's actually gonna screw me a lot if, like, I say it like that, like, just, oh, what? Maybe some of you guys are saying, like, why are you making this such a big deal? Well, it is because, like, this is, like, my main series at the same time, not Call of Duty, but Minecraft, and it's, like, one day I might, like, forget about the... I killed Friendly Fire. I almost did it again. Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys, so I'm gonna concentrate now. How can I say this? Like, I know Minecraft is my main series and all that, but the only problem was, like, whoa, I never had this gun. I'm sorry about that, guys. There you go. Okay, let's get back to the subject. I know, like, Minecraft's my main series and all that, but you guys, like, think I love To be honest, Minecraft, it's not getting old, but I like playing it a lot, but it's just like, I need to mix it up. I need to mix it up. So I can do like grain or whatever. And I won't do another channel just to, for this type of gaming. I'm gonna do like, basically Jacksepticeye, but his main thing right now is, y'all know it. It is, I don't know how to say it. So like, I'm still Minecraft, and I'm still part of the Minecraft community, but I'm not actually like that much a part of it. But like, I do multiple gaming things. Let's say I'm like Lachlan, but like, all the other games I play is like Pokemon Go. I'm not saying like it's not good what he's doing. It's actually pretty good content he has with Pokemon Go and all that. Just sometimes Pokemon Go gets old and all that. And speaking of Pokemon Go, I'm gonna be uploading a Pokemon Go video pretty soon. I already have like all DM footage in one place. I need to put them together, cut down the noise. It's because my dad like stayed the music he had in his background, but this time it's not like on the phone. It's actually an application. You're gonna see some pictures and all that. But all depends. It all depends if it goes well or not. Oh yeah. Now, enough speaking of what I was gonna do, and let's get right into it. Okay, so since that's done, I can cut it out. Not cut it out, just like continue the gameplay. Let me go first. I see a lot of people, guys. Clear them out. You okay, man? I know, like, I used to play GTA 5, and I know, like, I said I was gonna stop with that subject. I know, like, I said I was gonna stop on GTA 5. I still play GTA 5, though, guys. It's just, like, I'm not inspired to make any video out of it. It's because, like, I want to continue the roleplay, but, like I said, I need actors and all that. And it's getting, like, kind of complicated. I'm trying to find cool location, but, to be honest, Jay, you know Jay Awesome? Almost the first person who joined my team with Ice Anthem, like back then. And to be honest, lately he's just been doing one thing, and that one thing is playing trolls. So like, I'm trying to text him, and to be honest, guys, troll, I'm not a big fan. Okay, I'm not gonna say it sucks or whatever. I'm just really not a big fan of the game. Tried it once, didn't like it at all. It's a sort of pixel alien World of Warcraft. And World of Warcraft, I like the game. Never played it. Played it sometime, like when, because it's my dad who has it. But it's just like sometimes I hop on and just play a little bit. No, just like flying. But never. My sort of game is like Guild Wars 2 or whatever. I did a gameplay on that, and I'm not gonna restart because I forgot my password. And anyway, it's like been a year or whatever that I stopped. So yeah. So I'm sorry you guys if like, my channel is gonna be a multiple gaming thing. Like, I'm gonna upload Minecraft though, don't worry about it. And I'm counting on buying a lot more games. Is it okay, Comrade? Oh no. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. So guys, multiple gaming Minecraft more than the other ones. Like, it's not a thing that's gonna end. It is gonna end one day, but not right now, not at the moment. I don't wanna have the night vision on anymore. Well, doesn't matter now, right? Okay, let's just continue. I want to do something. I want to put the sensitivity a bit more. Okay, that's way more. That's way better. Where is it? I see that guy. I know there's a guy right there. And I can't ignore him. Oh, say hello to my little friends. It doesn't do anything to you, right? Apparently it doesn't. Are you dead? That was a little bit too fast if you ask me. I need a weapon now. So where is the... Thank you. Let's continue this. Oh no, what the hell? Get rid of this stupid... Never thought of that one. We clear? Looks clear to me. Here we go. Clear! Oh, that's us. Jesus Christ, I thought that wasn't us. We got this. I don't like this mode, if you ask me. I don't like it at all, guys. I know it's dark and all that, but it's not gonna be fun, like, trying to figure out a thumbnail, whatever.
They're almost at the bridge.
Yeah, well, the bridge is destroyed, bro. Why do you want to go at the bridge? There's somewhere... He was almost still alive, man. You should have like shot him then. Shoot him down there. Anyway, I could have. That's my type of gun. Where is he? Well, you know what? Screw you. I'm not wasting my time with you.
Requesting authorization to engage
on. Let's go.
Security code Alpha Zulu Tango 997.
Authorization granted, Sentinel One. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that.
This sounds like I can turn more fast. And I can die more fast. We're almost at 300 subscribers. I'm actually quite happy about it. I need that gun.
Lights out. Switch back to light.
Oh my god, really? Okay, we are down here.
Authorization granted, Sentinel One. Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that.
Dead? Doesn't look dead to me.
Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal.
Oh, good choice of gun you took.
Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell.
Where's that cargo ship? I'm sorry, guys. I'm not trying to like make it worse or whatever. Oh my god! I didn't know we needed to destroy the freaking cargo ship.
Switching to the second ship.
I'm really dumb, guys. If you ask me, guys, I'm the dumbest person there is. I didn't know, like, I needed to destroy it. I thought, like, these were cargo ships. Remember, I'm French, and I'm supposed to know this crap. Oh, finally. That vision was freaking my mind.
There's no turning back from this.
I know, idiot.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people.
And we bury him. We hunt him down and we bury him.
Next, we hunt him down. And we bury him.
This better not be copyrighted, okay? I'm sorry, guys. If I'm getting... Oh, Wrath to Atlas. We just earned a trophy. No, but I'm serious, guys. Like, I do not want to restart this at all. We have the technology, just on our trophy again.
The world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States?
Because you're
a
criminal.
The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic...
And yeah, guys, today I'm supposed to record Minecraft. And that, I do not know if it's going to be able to happen or not. So I'm really, really sorry if I'm not able to upload Minecraft. So this is my gift to you, Will Iron.
Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
After San Francisco, the entire free world turned against Atlas. Irons entrenched himself at his headquarters in New Baghdad. All communications ceased. Both sides.
Is that Iron? It's better not be Iron. Sir God, it's better not be Iron. Better. Okay, it's probably Iron. It's probably Iron. Yeah, it's Iron. Wait a minute.
For Cormac.
No.
It was the end of a journey.
Is it? Nope.
You've been waiting 5 years.
That's us.
For this day.
Last minute change of plan.
I was like wondering, like, are we gonna die because of all this? Who the hell are you, bro?
Guess I've got the soft option.
There are no soft options on the table. I just don't want all my assets in play at once. You're only gonna have one shot at getting the bastard.
That's all we'll need.
Well, this is to the third world,
stay
right?
Alive. You're our star witness when we drag his ass in front of the Hague. Alright, good luck.
Thanks. We're gonna be a jet pilots.
There was nothing more to say. We all knew what had to be done. This was the beginning of the end.
That wasn't in the TV, the sound of the twiddle. New Baghdad. And alright. That's all. Status activate, boost jump, sonic, grapple. That's good. Oh, grapple. I love grapple. Grapple is like
Roger that.
It's like
a low-level flight from there to
Mirror Edge.
Kingpin out.
And guys, I'm thinking about recording Life is Strange. I know it's an old game.
It doesn't have a sentinel beacon.
But it's all just one thing about it. You can invert your flight pitch control in the option menu.
Three bandits ahead. 12 o'clock low.
Oh my god, this is awesome. That's so awesome.
Target destroyed.
Thanks for the cover fire. You saved my tail.
More bandits coming over the ridge at 2 o'clock. Tap them.
Mitchell, stay in the canyon.
Back ahead.
Stay below it. Use your blower to power past.
Phalanx drones ahead. More birds merging in at 12 o'clock.
Engage your will.
What are we doing? Oh, we reached a checkpoint. That's cool.
I'll take the right canyon.
So if I reach a checkpoint... So, if you guys did enjoy this video, please slap that like button coming up below. And remember to subscribe for more awesome videos. And I will see all you dudes in the next video. See you guys.